Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen one, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen one, to be sovereignless, I will show Ashen. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burn deep within me, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. Manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burn deep within me, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting the flesh, casting themselves upon the flames. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, elucidated by fire, burn deep within me, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting the ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burn deep within me, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting the ash, casting themselves upon the flames. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burn deep within me, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting the ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by
Ashen One, I'm Ashen One. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to to seek the Lords of Cinder.
And they're talking true legend.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no? Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death? Ashen One.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine. As a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large. But when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure you. So handle them with care, if you would. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Thank you. Leave!